Lately I've been spending all of my time up inside of my mind, looking for clues and to see what I'd find. I figured the answers were somewhere and hidden, and all that I needed to do was rewind on myself and go try to reflect. I'm searching for reasons why I haven't left, and the only thing I ever felt, he was stressed. Even when I was killing shit, giving my best, my homies took off to the west, and I'm kinda depressed. I chose to keep working so I could invest everything that I have in this dream, and it seems that I'm finally starting to feel the effects. All us together on different quests, my friends and my family love them to death. I made sure I was flexible so I ain't stressing you people who telling me this is a stretch. I done been through it all, man, wars in my head, thinking that I'm better dead. I get panic attacks every time I'm asleep. I've been waking up screaming and covered in sweat. Anxiety's killing me, made me depressed, but it's one thing I look at, it's something to test me, to see if I wanted, to see how I'll get it, so I'm never sweating the days I don't rest. Which is every night I've been working, every night I've been slaving, every night I've been hurting, so every night I'm creating and crafting up something you'll think is amazing. This is for people who hated it.